was founded to empower Berkeley students to make a difference in the world by helping those most in need in the developing world.
Engineers Without Borders is a club which allows people from all walks of life, mechanical engineers, civil engineers, electrical engineers, people from public health, to come together to solve complicated issues.
EWB's mission is to work hand-in-hand with communities around the world to help them meet their basic needs, such as food, water, sanitation, and energy.
So right now we're working on an arsenic remediation project in Huata and Paracas, Peru. Our goal is to work with the community members to help raise awareness about the hazards of arsenic and help remove arsenic from their water supply.
This January, a travel team member of 5 people went down to Peru and constructed a rainwater catchment system for the kindergarten in Carrancas.
EWB interacts with the communities not only by engineering but also by educating.
One of the problems that we faced is the fact that arsenic is colorless, odorless, tasteless, and the symptoms don't show themselves until a long period of time has passed. Because of this, the community members have a hard time understanding the hazards of arsenic, and that's why we are trying to promote knowledge of arsenic and its hazards as part of our education program.
I think especially when you're trying to make sustainable solutions that will have a long-lasting impact, it's important to make sure that everyone understands what's happening and why. EWB does this by really working closely with the communities to decide which solutions they find most accepting and what they would like to work on even when we're gone, because they need to be able to operate it on their own.
In order to make sure that our solutions are truly sustainable, we need to make sure that our work is culturally sensible and that management of the project will ultimately be handed over to the community itself.
So what Engineering Without Borders means to me is to be able to engineer solutions to help solve the problems of people throughout the world, but also to educate the people so that they'll be able to empower themselves.
To apply the concepts learned in the classroom into the real world by collaborating directly with communities in order to achieve a better quality of life.
I can learn more, see more, and understand more about real engineering and the real problems that so many people face around the world.